basically, as coaches, it's very important. I mean, you got to get yourself mentally ready for practice. And I'm not talking about just the organizational piece. I mean, you have the organizational piece in the sense of what needs to be done and as far as the time frames and the practice plans and all those types of things. But really, the key piece of keeping the players' energy levels high. So we just got done practicing 6:20 a.m. practice. So kids are up at 5:30 in the a.m., starting the day early. The coaches, obviously, they're starting the day probably about 4:30 a.m. And coming in with that energy and setting that tempo all the time, that might be one of the tougher challenges as a coach.
Hey, back, show them where you're going. There we go. Good. Nice pump in the day. Hey, this isn't a jog. When we're covering, cover it.
It's important that we don't lose an opportunity to get better. And that's why any and every practice that we have, that energy is vital. And obviously, as a head coach, my responsibility is if I start noticing that energy a little bit low, even with a coach, mentioning it through a coach, bringing that energy to the situation so we don't miss an opportunity, even if it's a 5-minute opportunity in that drill. We cannot afford to lose that opportunity.